We do a feeding program. It was started about 5 or 6 years ago. During the lockdown, because of the pandemic, our numbers have doubled or tripled on some days. We normally have shower facilities, a GP once a month, toilet facilities, and we take them inside if it's raining. But under these circumstances, as you would like to go down? Fabulous, thank you. Under these circumstances, we're just managing doing what we can, trying our best just to stay open and keep going.
Two sugars,
yes, please, thank you.
And I'm getting to know them all by name, which is great, because we can get to know them a little bit. So although it's very strained, I'm finding a closer relationship with the people.
Not that long that I arrived at Barking, but it's a good thing. Thank you so much. I'm new here, but I love what they are doing.
Very good.
You take care of yourself.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Have a good one.
Yes, you too. See you tomorrow.
See you, ma'am.
Coffee or tea?
Every day we give food. This is important for us. How survive for this? Yeah, this is important for us. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Take care, John. See you soon now. Yeah. See you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Tomorrow will be open, yeah?
Yes. Thank people so deserve respect and attention and love and basic things in life. I believe that everybody is a child of God. We do it because we see the need and we just want to help.